What would Abe Lincoln think of the current election? What would he do or say? It's time to find out as Abe Lincoln speaks.
Abe Lincoln here again. In considering this election, I've been thinking about character and values. Which major candidate shares my values and our nation's? One candidate would make this election all about himself. He uses the word I more often than it appears in the word Mississippi. He says he's the greatest, the one, the only. But that's not what his record shows. You see, in business, a trail of bankruptcies, lawsuits, and people who believe they were cheated. Small businessmen who were paid less than they were owed, would-be condo owners whose down payments disappear without their condos being built, and students who gave their life savings for an education at his university, which wasn't even a university, and which had instructors who had little, if anything, to teach. The other candidate has spent her life working for women and children, for this nation and for a more harmonious world. Not a difficult choice, at least not for me. Hillary Clinton has character, and she shares my values. Donald Trump is a character, a buffoon, and his values are foreign to me and our nation. I am Abraham Lincoln, and I approve this message. One candidate would make this election all about himself. He uses the word I more often than it appears in the word Mississippi. He says he's the greatest one, the only. But that's not what his record shows. In business, a trail of bankruptcies, lawsuits, and people who believed they were cheated. Small businessmen who were paid less than they were owed, and would-be condo owners whose down payments disappeared without their condos being built. Students who gave their life savings for an education at his university, which wasn't even a university, and which had instructors who had little, if anything, to teach. The other candidate has spent her life working for women and children, for this nation, and for a more harmonious world. Not a difficult choice, at least not for me. Hillary Clinton has character, and she shares my values. Donald Trump is a character, a buffoon, and his values are foreign to me and our nation. I'm Abe Lincoln, and I approve this message.